All right, hi you awesome people. How the heck are you? First, the good news, or some just nice video, not good news. Yeah, there we go. That's a little gecko I filmed about, maybe 2 weeks ago. Rare you see one so calm and relaxed. I did, by the way, save 15% of my car insurance by filming this gecko. No, I didn't. But, pretty cool little creature. And I have about 20 pictures, but I'm just too lazy to post them right now because it's 9:32 at night. Alright, so on to the bad news. The United States of America has topped the list of the most infected people by the coronavirus in the world. And that is, this comes from the John Hopkins University of Medicine. As you can see in the video, there's Iran and France. The total death, if I'm not mistaken, should be better than the total recovered. The total death should be less than the total recovered. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Told you I wasn't a doctor. Yeah, but Spain, their total deaths are less than the total recovered because you want people to recover this. And if anybody has medical information on this, I'd appreciate it. I'm not a doctor. But China, their total deaths are less than recovered. But in the United States, our death rate right now is more than the people that have recovered. And I don't understand this. For what reason it is happening. There's the curve at the bottom that we're trying to squash, which I think, in my uneducated opinion, that we're probably going to be in some bad, in a bad way. Then again, I'm not educated in this kind of stuff. It piqued my interest when I saw this. That, and also, by the way, there's other countries that are doing worse than us. Their death rate is worse than us, and I feel bad for them, but I'm concerned about the United States of America since I do live here. And by the way, the nasally sounding voice you hear is probably not from the coronavirus. It's from the massive amount of pollen here in South Mississippi. But again, if you can explain to me how it's good for our death rate to be over the recovery rate, I'd like to understand why, because that figure right there worries the crap out of me. Other than that being said, I'm going to go ahead and show the gecko one more time, because I can, and not sneeze on anybody. Y'all take care, wherever you're at. Take care of your older people, man, or woman, or whoever you are. Take care of your parents if they're still alive. If your neighbors are elderly, mow their freaking yard. Do something for them. Bring them a damn toilet roll. Just do something for them. Don't care who you are, where you live in this planet. All the best for you. I would say God bless. You know what? I'll say it anyway. Bye, guys. Peace. Gecko out.